Sammy, you see,
Mamma Bear, a fendersay, talk.
Sammy,
your mamma, Mush no moko. The usual.
Sammy, I have heard the foreign minister attempt to defend ECOWAS. Obra, Alpha Condé set out to circumvent the constitution of them.
Yeah.
Saying that ECOWAS had called on him not to do what he was embarking on, or yet the referendum in Yemen, ECOWAS had called on him not to do so. Sammy, after the coup in Guinea, ECOWAS was quick to say they had suspended Guinea from ECOWAS. Okay? Mm-hmm. At the time, Alpha Condé clearly decided not to heed to the cause of ECOWAS. Did they threaten any sanctions? Did they propose, No, they didn't do that. They left Alpha Condé, allowed him to declare himself winner of the presidential election. To the extent that they even invited him to come to PDRC to negotiate Maliku, when Goïta took over. No? Alpha Condé was part of the people who came here to mediate on that particular matter.
Now,
ECOWAS.
May I interest Wapa Wataya?
Yes. He did
the chaos we saw between Gbagbo and Wataya.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, with Gbagbo going to International Criminal Court, and they're going in, and they're releasing Wapa back. They are friends now. That's mm-hmm. politicians
yeah.
for you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And yet, this man was able to do the unthinkable, mm-hmm. and he's coming for this meeting.
Yes. Same offense.
Same offense.
He's coming to sit there.
And yet, Ouattara is coming into this country. The taxpayers' resources will be spent on Mr. Ouattara.
Foreigner Singbe.
You know, Togo as president. As for Togo, I don't go there. Because we already know it's an entrenched thing. So I don't go to Togo. But where there is a seeming democracy, Where somebody claims to have been fighting
for the democracy, only for that person
to turn around and become,
and only for the whole thing Amafuewu to be turned into a sham. Are they saying so? Omo to say Omo Akwete Gbagbo no. Such charges ni na. It means to say enye no kre, and I say he got good lawyers, and I said then what was all that about?
My point is,
or they just needed to remove him. Mm-hmm. For somebody to be there.
My point is, Fati, what is Mr. Ouattara coming to do in Ghana?
He's coming to tell people that they
What is Mr. Ouattara coming to do in Ghana?
He's coming to say that they should allow the man to be there and, you know, on
Africa. What is Mr. Nyasingwe coming to do in Ghana?
As for, you see, Raymond, I honor autocratic dictatorship.
But Sammy, again.
But where there?
No, Sammy Nyabutel.
Where there?
Sammy Nyabutel. ECOWAS, no. Say, Omo key and Omo tram card. Mm-hmm. And they say to enforce the democratic credentials of countries. Maybe what?
Did they not come to democracy? ECOWAS meeting on Ivory Coast at that time.
Oh, Sammy, my sister.
Say democracy no more preaching. Omo nipa foreign assembly is he doing same in Togo? Ah. But this you see, Sammy, I make a say ECOWAS no.
Mm-hmm.
ECOWAS has lost its relevance. Look, the Mali Jantano. Omo yomu kuno. ECOWAS threaten whatever they wanted to threaten.
Or
realize he said Mali has decided to throw whatever ECOWAS give them to the dogs. They are not interested in anything ECOWAS has suggested. Roadmap, ni niyamano. ECOWAS, the buying niyamano. Mali has decided to do their own thing. Kenya Goita is managing things as they feel, say, would benefit the people of Mali. Lieutenant Colonel Dumboya, Sammy, you think that he cares about what ECOWAS thinks about Guinea? Sammy, the person who Oshé Tiano, and now Oshé Shuno, onu ne nimbibia, ne na yoni yawo. Nipana Osheshuno, Onuna Otibibia Pin Ebao. And so if the good people of Guinea are going through the suffering they were going through, and intervention aba, and I say Ubiaba Obabe rescue mu from whatever they were going through, then some head of states who themselves do not care about the plight of their people would sit somewhere and say, oh, we are directing you to go and do this, to go and do this, to go and do this, and restore Guinea back to civilian rule and a democratic rule. Sami, it won't happen. They don't care. The military rulers no more, the leaders who have taken over Guinea, Sami, they are on a mission. And I don't think that ECOWAS can influence whatever they do.
When these people are there, changing constitutions to favor them, oppressing their opponents and all that, and they don't mean to meet in the cashew.
No.
When somebody takes action against all these injustices now, then they will come that Umbabaye meeting. They will come that we want to sit with you. They will come and give orders that people will not follow. It's rather unfortunate. For me, so Umbabaye blocking road. For a meeting that is dead on arrival.
Thank you.
Because Enko Siaga.
Thank you very much for that description. It's dead on arrival. They are coming to drink tea.
Exactly.
They are just coming to drink tea. That's all there is. It's a club. They're just coming to sit down and how are you, my brother? No maka French or my penibeka French. No Zaka French, you know. No more to comprendre français.
No pretend to be.
Bonjour. No more we.
Don't pretend to be a West African blocker. A first time meeting.
First countries. Those countries no more back.
Yes, baby.
I'm sure the other ones will have decided not to come.
That is all there is. But you see, it's about time we paid attention to the problems of the continent. It's about time. How can we be here, a continent endowed with so much resources? Not material resources as in the usual gold and all, but human resource. The caliber of people. Ghana for a free, am I way say mu. Africa for free, I'm saying here, Kwabrich, yeah. Look at the excellence. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We excel at any and everything. So if an okodu abochina so yeje more kitchen or yeje more restaurant, he excels.
Yes.
Okodu abochina so okoskua, he excels. Okodu abochina na se yeje more ewo yevan se constructioner, he excels. Why are we not able to excel here? And apa ye discussing unemployment, and it's scary, Raymond. I know of a young man where we are in the national service. Mm-hmm. It has become a headache now. Look, and Yekoskua, Kwakusha. Last time there will be any meeting come up, and I'll get into some course with them saying, I'm planning to be my yama bread. Yes, 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 yes,
yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes. When these heads of states come, they will ask themselves, what is pertaining in our countries? They themselves, what is pertaining in their countries? Ghana, unemployment is a security concern. Togo, yen kahwasem. Cote d'Ivoire, yen kahwasem. All the other places, it's of a security concern. Are they coming to talk about it? And all we know is so any eco flow to share your friends.
How many bonds. Times I want to say eco as a meeting say they are coming to discuss how to carry the continent forward. No manka bibi or manka so maybe so. What happened to eco? What happened to ECOWAS passport or whatever it is that they were saying they were doing?
Yeah, AFCFTA. Yeah, very headquarters. And yeah, who be idea?
And no, no, no.
They be and how to integrate and how we are going to do this. When we have launched the thing. Oh, Africa. It's sad. It's